children, good morning. Welcome back to the online classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. I am Joyce, your maths teacher. What did you learn in the previous class? Yes, we learned the numbers up to 40 in the previous class. Did you practice it? Yes, children, you have to practice how to write numbers and number names. Okay, will you practice it? Yes. So let us start today's class. Today we will discuss about the numbers from 41 to 50. Are you ready? Yes. First, let us learn how to build the numbers. Okay. We know 110 is equal to 10. The value of 110 is equal to 10. Then 210 is equal to? Yes. 20. 310 is equal to 30. 410 is equal to 40. We have already learned this, right? Then tell me, children, if we add 11 to this 4 tens, which number will you get? Do you know that? Yes, that is 4 tens and 11. See, 4 tens and 11. We know the value of 11 is equal to 1, 4 tens is equal to 40. Can you tell me the number? Yes, it is 41. That is 4 tens and 11 is equal to 41. Then tell me, what is 4 tens and 2 ones? Yes, 4 tens and 2 ones, which means 4 tens 40, 2 ones 2, 40 and 2, 42. See, children, in this way you can build the numbers, right? One more example. 4 tens and 5 ones make 45. Okay, 4 tens and 9 ones make 49. Then tell me, children, what is 5 tens? Let us see. 1 ten, 10. 2 tens, 20. 3 tens, 30. 4 tens, 40. Then 5 tens. Yes, 5 tens is equal to 50. Okay, is it clear? Next, let us learn how to write the number names. We have learned the number names up to 40, right? We know the spelling of 40. What is the spelling of 40 or the number name for 40? Yes, F-O-R-T-Y. This is 40. Then, which is the next number? Can you tell me? Yes, 41. We know the spelling of 40 and 1. So let us write 41, 4, 1, that is 41. First we will write 40, then we will write 1. So this is the number name for 41. Tell me, children, which is the next number? Yes, 42. First we will write 40, then 2. Okay, then how do you write 49? Let us see. 49, 4, 9, this is 49. So first we will write 14, then we will write 9. So this is 49. Do you know what is the next number? Yes, after 49, 50 will come, right? So how do you write 50 number? Yes, we know that 5, 0. Then tell me how you write 50 in words. Let us see. 50. F-I-F-T-Y. This is 50. What is the spelling of 50? F-I-F-T-Y. This is very easy to learn, right? F-I-F-T-Y. That is 50. Okay, children. So, you have to learn the spelling from 40 to 50. Will you practice it today? Yes, very good.
Next, let us solve one exercise problem in your textbook. The question is, match the numbers. Here we can see some numbers, that is 23, 42, 20, 31, 44, 50, 12 and 25. In the first and second box, that is A and B box, we can see number names. Tell me, children, what is the first one? How can you read that number? Yes, that is 20. Then what is the second one? Yes, 31. So let us match this with the numbers. Then the C and D boxes. In the C box, we can see 4 10 blocks and 2 1 blocks. So, tell me children, what is the number? Yes, here we can see 4 tens and 2 ones. So, the number is 42. So, let us match this with 42. In the D box, again, we can see 2 10 blocks and 3 1 block. See children, the green blocks represents tens and the red block represents ones. So here we can see 2 tens and 3 ones. So the number is 23. So let us match this with 23. Okay. Let us see the next one. That is in the E box. Here we can see 4 bundle of sticks and 4 sticks. So children, what is the number? Yes. Each bundle represents tens and each stick represents ones. So, here we can see 4 tens and 4 ones. So, the number is 44. So, let us match this with 44. Let us move to the next one. That is the F box. Here we can see a bracelet and 2 beads. See children, that bracelet is made up of 10 beads. So, that bracelet represents tens and each bead represent ones. So tell me children, what is the number? Yes, here we have 1 10 and 2 ones. So the number is 12. Okay, then what is the next one? That is in the G box. Yes, in the G box we can see 2 tens and 5 ones. Tell me children, what is the number? Yes, it is 25. Then the last one, that is in the H box. Then tell me children, what is the number? Yes, here we have 5 tens. So the number is 50. So let us match this with 50. Is it clear children? Okay.
I hope you have understood today's class. Today we learned how to write the numbers from 40 to 50. So children, you have to practice how to write the numbers and number names. Okay. I have touched the notes of lesson and a worksheet along with this video. You have to download the notes and copy them to your notebook. Do the worksheet and go on through the YouTube video. So let me conclude today's session. See you in the next class. Till then, bye.